Hi, my name is Sergeant First Class Lopez with the Florida Army National Guard. It is my privilege to present today's trophy to the Charles W. Flanagan and his coach on the 11th MaxPrep Tour of Champions. Come and join me as we celebrate Charles W. Flanagan Championship season. Hoo-ah!
I'm here today to present the 11th annual MaxPreps Tour of Champions presented by the Army National Guard. Your school was highly successful this year. You won your state championship for the first time this year. And you finished the season off at 23rd in the nation out of over 15,000 schools. Here to present the award today is Sergeant Lopez.
Today we're going to go ahead and honor you guys with the Midman Trophy by MaxPreps. Okay, you guys worked really hard in order to achieve this trophy. Okay, you guys, some of you guys actually got some of the values that the Army National Guard have, right? You all had a sense of duty, respect, selfless service. You guys put the welfare of your own buddies before your own because you had to leave your mask, right, in order to win this championship trophy. All right, with that being said, I want to honor the coach and the team. So coach, if you can step forward.
It was great. Nice coming up with our state championship. We can graduate again and win it. It's been a great accomplishment.
Freshman year was a little struggle. You know, we had a little culture changes towards the end of the season. Coming into 10th grade, Coach Devin Bush, our head coach, he became head coach, and we just took off from there. We started off 10th grade season. We had a really good season. We made it to the playoffs for the first time. So next year we wanted to come back stronger. Then we ended up going undefeated until the game before states. We fell short, but this year we came back all the way and we won states.
This season there was a lot of ups and downs, a lot of adversity. I actually just transferred to Flanagan. It's my first year here, so it was great to go ahead and go all the way and win the championship.
We just got it right. Going to the playoffs, we got on the road, and we told ourselves we wouldn't be denied this year. We won the championship, and we only won it because of this.
It was an honor to be here at Charles W. Flanagan High School for allowing us to present you with the 11th MaxPrep Tour Champion Trophy.
That's a great honor. I mean, it's another in a you know, long line of accomplishment that this team has accomplished. You know, taking this program on their backs and taking us from nothing to a state championship and also to a national rank program. I mean, we have 19 seniors going on to college. You know, I mean, for us, that's an accomplishment. That's a great accomplishment. That's 19 young men going to school and not having to pay, you know, to be educated. So that's a great thing. We look forward to next year having, you know, 8 or 9 more. I mean, we don't have that many seniors, you know, coming up, but we have a lot of juniors, a lot of quality juniors. So we can look for that class to be as big as this one was.